Hi guys, here is a video, RayBan Aviator 3025, original or fake. What is the difference? Let me show you. This is fake. This is original. This is light, dark, original. Box, original box, RayBan. Barcode, other side barcode, roller tenors box manufacturer, original RayBan box. This is fake RayBan box. No, no sticker over here. Another side. Just the box, your sticker, great. Original cleaning cloth, fake cleaning cloth, light color, original, dark color, little difference. Glasses box, sunglass box. This is original. Quality, no stitching over here, perfect fit. This is fake logo, bigger than the original one. And very poor quality. Immediately fake. You sticker. The original one provides in the box. Fake. Original. Original.
Yeah, undoubtedly.
RayBan, Italy, fake. Original. Original RayBan logo and model number. And this is fake RayBan. no watermark. Definitely fake. DL Borsen and Loms. Fake ribbon. Original. Ribbon. Ribbon 3025 Aviator. Made in Italy, fake ribbon. Logo down. Original, fake. The blue one is original, brown one is fake ribbon. Logo. This is not laser embossing. And this is laser embossing. Laser watermark. RB. Clubmaster, fake ribbon. Definitely, this is fake. This is original. Nothing print in original sunglass. Okay, thank you. Thank you guys for watching this video.